Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me in relation to fault P0101, that is failure of the MAF sensor, flowmeter, a person who has a Renault Trafic with a 2000 DCI engine. And the engine failure fault has come out, that is, the engine failure light on the dashboard, and then the vehicle has lost power. They have put it into the diagnosis machine and it has fault P0101 came out, MAF sensor fault. They have checked the wiring and everything is correct. They have tried to clean the flowmeter and the fault continues. So what they have done has been to buy a new flowmeter, but the fault does not go away. Then ask, where can this fault come from? Let's see. When you find this fault, check indeed the wiring that the correct voltage reaches it, try to clean the flowmeter MAF sensor, because also it could be a failure of the flowmeter, but or also you have to check first that there is no air leak in the intake system, because it is one of the most common errors for which we get this error. Okay, that it has an air leak and this fault can come out, but you can also find that there is an obstruction. On many occasions, that obstruction occurs in the intercooler radiator, which sometimes, due to an excess of oil inside, does not flow well the air inside, and you can also get this error. Okay, before changing this piece, which is quite expensive, try to do that. Well, here I leave you this short video. If it has been useful to you, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.